Hi guys, Roth here, and we are at PAX East Boston. I just got my bag checked, so I just got inside. It's currently a little bit, a few minutes after noon, and yeah, I'm just gonna walk around, and we are at the main entrance. So there's a big PAX East sign right there. It's pretty packed right now. And I'm just gonna walk around, check out the expo hall. Actually, I'm not gonna go down there yet. I'll be heading down there right now. But yeah, I'm wearing my Slippy shirt from the Yeti. Slipping on a banana. The connection's not that great in here, but all the video will archive. I'll upload that in the meantime as we go. So if there's any videos that you miss, you can check out my channel on Bambuser. Just search up my name, Roth Saki, and you'll find it. And you can follow me on Twitter so you know when I go live. So each time I go live, it will automatically tweet out the link, so you can check that out. I'm gonna switch the camera so you can check out what I'm looking at. Check out that statue. I think there's the new hero from, the new champion from League of Legends. So you can focus there. Oh, it auto focus. That's pretty cool. moving on. Oh, there's a Machop.
Yeah.
So we're gonna go around the building and check out the bottom floor, and we'll go through the tabletop arena area to pick up our swag bag, if there's any left. So yeah, this is the Boston Convention Center. Waiting for here. There's the Westin Hotel. The Varsity Lounge. Oh, I see a League of Legends character. Fire, I've got her name. This is Play League Legends. Whoa, check this out. We got a League of Legends key over here. There's free Wi-Fi here. I've tried the Wi-Fi here. It's a lot stronger than before. So they might have upgraded. It's probably a lot wireless N, maybe. Delicious. I think we headed downstairs. Ooh, let's check out the top view. Over here, they usually have like Rock Band or something playing. Dance Dance Revolution. Not DDR, I mean Dance Central. Ooh, I can already see the Capcom booth. Oh, it looks pretty packed. It's pretty packed. Wish I could zoom in. Alienware, Survival of the Fittest, what is that? What is that? We'll be heading down there soon. I see some League of Legends over there. I see a Pikachu balloon. I think that's probably Nintendo's booth, I'm guessing. The Pokemon booth. There's one of the bridges. See the Pikachu over there. And there's League of Legends tournament going on. Let's head down. Hey, look. Undertale. Sans. He didn't say a word. I was hoping for a pun, but no puns from Sans. I guess I'm lucky. So there's the straight to the hall. I mean, I'm ahead this way. I'm going to go towards the tabletop area.
A little under top.
Okay, so we're quote. There's a quote. Line for spy bags? Or more? Not too far.
I'm here. Not the place.
There's a Fear Walking Dead booth over there. I don't know what's going on. Maybe there's a Fear Star coming in. Meet and greet, maybe? Banner Saga 2. There's a Monster Hunter's Generation banner up there. Was that the Trek song? Smash Mouth? Cosplays here, plenty of them.
There they are.
Hi.
Hi.
Yeah.
So it seems they've shrunk the tabletop arena area to make room for more booths. Looks to be the indie mini booth. So yeah, even more indie games. Actually, that's the indie board games on that side of there. Swag bags. Jinx. It's Jinx. With a Darth Vader. Grab one of these pamphlets. This year's PAX East pamphlet. Check it out later. And swag bags here. Grab one. All right. Got a bag. I wonder what this line is for. Reaper? All right, now we can check out some games. I see Adult Swim Games booth over there. Might want to check that out too. I've got their entire library on Steam, so definitely want to check that out. See what new stuff are coming out. this tournament over here. I believe it's the Acer promoted. Let's go around. So I guess we'll go straight down this aisle here, and then we'll go around, check out this whole expo floor. Give me a pun.
I once threw a soda can at Papyrus. Good thing it was a soft drink.
There you go. Ooh, Pikachu. Want to learn Japanese? Well, here's the game. Okay, nice.
Mexican wrestling, obviously.
Yep.
The way it works is each of us, you roll dice. One fun mechanic is this arena, it's not just for show. If you roll a die like that, too bad, that die's out. So basically what it is you match up the dice to get strikes. You can counter the strikes, and you can also get pinned. So if you get a pin, you roll the pin die. If you pin your opponent, they've got until a 3 count to get out. Basically, they have to roll 3 blocks or counters in 3 tries. So, of course, we call out 1. We got nothing. 2. There we go. We got out of the pin.
That's similar to King of Tokyo. I think King of Tokyo is pretty similar to that.
Yeah, it's got some similar mechanics. Yeah, this one's more about like dice countering each other and stuff.
Nice.
And so basically,